Morning, guys. March 6, 2023. Here, I got a call from actually one of my neighbors a few houses down, and she got an issue with her heating system. She got a hot air system. I've never been in the house before. And, she says that it runs a little bit and then it shuts down. It never seems to heat up properly, so maybe it's a flame sensor. Or a dirty filter, who knows? We're gonna go by there and check it out. High maintenance, Miss Molly, high maintenance. Yeah, high maintenance, Miss Molly. Yeah, high maintenance. Says she changed the filter recently. We're gonna get some power here. I'm gonna check the flame sensor and whatnot. Says it runs and it shuts off. Might be the fan. What's from down here? Crazy bad. I'm gonna check the fan capacitor. We can get to it. Filter's fine, looks new. It's not a problem. I wonder what this capacitor is reading. What we got here? Thank you. What's it say here? It's a 12.5. 12.5, a round one. Kind of weird. Let's check it. Microfarads. Twelve point five two, so that's fine. That's not a problem. The complaint is it runs and then it shuts off. It might be shutting off on high limit. It's possible. What she got upstairs for returns. Well, this is all fine. Capacitor is good. Could be an issue with the high limit. It's possible. I'm gonna turn it on and try it again. Running down the chimney and really kind of affecting everything, but it's gonna be okay. Clean the flame sensor and the run cap is good. I think that's what the only issue was. Filter's clean.